Here's the true story.
True story!
The four young men
picked a tour of the world to find out what it's like.
Stop being polite!
And start getting real.
Thank you very much. Hello, Brixton. This song is a B-side of This Is a Call single. It's called Winnebago.
To the world, caught Hey, whoa, come on, man. Give us a little bit of privacy here.
Okay, so I have this problem with burping, where I don't know what the deal is, but it's usually in the same places in each song, and you'll probably be able to hear it, because I sort of slip them in a little. Every song, I'll be singing, that kind of stuff, and it just comes out. I don't know, but someone told me that that's a good sign, because that means you're singing from your stomach. And it's usually the most applause we get all night.
This song's called For All the Cows.
Watch out! communicate
well,
with me.
I thought you... Next time I swear I'll communicate. Get the f*** off of me. How about that for communication?
Pay attention to me.
Vitamins, I'm taking vitamins. I have a one daily. This is one daily. I'll take that. I have an unstress vitamin. I have a C. And a little calcium pill. But always take them after a meal. Or else you'll barf up vitamin bile. Which is gross.
Thanks. Thank you very much. I'll wear that later. Hey, so this is a pretty love song. It's called Big Me.
Took to bother you every
run Logan Place, please. Take him to Freddie Mercury's house. Check this out. This is Freddie's house. Oh, what a mess!
You gotta do something about that hair.
Let's see. I don't know.
We both look pretty stupid.
Let me get some of this going. That's
really wow. Alright, now for a happy number. This is called Alone Easy Target.
Gone.
don't know, it's like so weird. I don't know. God! Okay, so. There's a new song, it's called Up in Arms. The rain is here, and you might hear, I'll steal my friend. With some two of us are back, just one again. I was the one who left you, always coming back, I can never get you, girl. Now I am up in arms again. Together now, I don't know how. I was the one who left you, always coming back, I cannot forget you, girl. Now I am up in arms again. Well, I was the one who left you, always coming back, I cannot forget you, girl. Now I am up in arms again. I was the one who left you, always coming back, I can never forget you, girl. Now I am up in arms again. That's a cute little love song about my wife. Here's one all you boys can bang around to. It's by a band called the Angry Samoans. It's called Gas Chamber. Gas Chamber! Whales arrive! Stay at home! I don't feel right! Clear my room! All the time! Trapped inside! This twisted mind! Very sassy of us.
Once you get north, that's when it starts getting scary. Like Nottingham. In like, screenplay there one time, this person comes up and says, "The van's in the way, mutect, can't get it." I said, "What?" He goes, "The van's in the way, mutect, can't get it." And I said, "What?" And I said, "The van's in the way, mutect, they can't get out." And we had this opening band called Motec. And the van was in the way of Motec, and they couldn't get out.
Whoa, look at the Cher billboard. With a snake and an apple.
That's, I don't get it.
Adam and Eve.
And the new single, It's a Man's World, with a circle around the A. Cher's got a lot to say.
Thank you very much. Well, this is our last song. Thank you very much for coming. We appreciate it, and I'm sure we'll see you again sometime. This song's called Exhausted. It's dedicated to Built This Bill. This is our last show with them. They're a great band. I hope you enjoy them too. We'll see you again. We'll be right back.
spider?
Spaceship.
I don't know, but I'm not going to tell you.
Some people around here are like this, they're like Foo Fighters.
It arrives from Buddhism.
What?
A Foo Fighter is somewhere from Buddhism.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is a Foo Fighter?
American aircraft invented at the end of the Second World War, basically to combat the Japanese.
Yeah. Maybe.
I was wondering what it means. I don't know. I have no idea. I looked in dictionary. I couldn't find it.
A drummer that takes over and plays lead guitar and sings. That's a Foo Fighter. How's that?
See? Buckle